Oh, looks like I'm not going that way.
Matthias. No!
Oh, really? Oh, you're being slapped about, Lara. Fucking pickaxe. Oh, no! Ah, oh, killed by my own weapon.
Should be able to press X Y straight away. So we're running back.
No. Okay, so my bow's gone. I say, get your pickaxe. One, two, why? Grab the gun. Press X constantly to force you back because you're not using my own weapon against me. Grab the gun and shoot. By the way, I want my pickaxe back. Oh, that's where she gets the two guns. There we go, and you can fall off like I do multiple times. Bye! You won't be back for the second one. Getting in front of the stream. Ah, take her to the heart! You can die! Bye!
Woo! Sam. Oh, Sam. Thank
and you God. Saved Sam. Got a little bit of blue all over her, which could mean that she could be something powerful later on in the game.
Promise.
Yeah, because I'm your friend, that's why. Oh, look at that. Light!
Thank you for releasing the curse. The curse is amazing, thank you. Now you may leave the island. With all your accessories that you need for the future games. Oh my god, she did it. Finally, we can survey the island for flats and a living accommodation.
There's Lara.
You want to run over and help her?
She did it.
There we go. You're going off to help. Oh, no, you're not. Could help me there? Oh, thanks. Thanks.
I think she's going to be okay.
Yeah, she should be okay.
What happened up there?
It's over.
Killed a bit of being of vulnerable power.
All right.
Killed a few
Let's
people.
Get
you have enough petrol to get home?
I've been so blind, so naive. For years, I resented my father. Doubted him like the rest. But he was right about so much.
Did you?
I just wish I could tell him that now. There are so many mysteries that I once dismissed as mere stories, but the line between our myths and truth is fragile and blurry. I need to find answers. I must understand.
Yes, you do. And there we go, guys. We have completed Tomb Raider, which... Ooh, 75 points. A survivor is born. Oh, more.
Nice
Oh wow.
Need anything? Don't really know what happened to you on that island. Judging from those wounds and that look in your eyes, I'm guessing I don't want to know. Anyway, we'll be home soon.
Nope. Kind of reminds me of Lost. Well, Lost as well as Arrow. Now.
I'm not going home.
You're not going home. Yes, another Tomb Raider game. So there we go, guys. We have finished. A Survivor is Born. So we have now finished Tomb Raider, the first game that we tried to play, apart from Devil May Cry 4. But there we go, guys. Everything is finished. I'm glad that we got to play this game. So tell me, what do you guys think altogether? We hope you've enjoyed playing Tomb Raider. We have worked our hardest to bring you the best game we possibly could make. Thank you for taking the time to complete our game. Oh, I really like that. That's really awesome. It's something that never ever happens. You never see in games. Like, I remember the old Mega Drive games where they used to say, like, oh, congratulations, thank you for completing this game. This has been amazing. You know, special thanks to you, and you know, you'd get a little prize at the end. So I'm guessing this is all the game creators. This is quite cool. But can we actually just skip it? I know you're not really meant to. Oh well, we'll keep talking over the credits. I mean, you can obviously skip this game and obviously move on to the next videos. But obviously, this is literally us finishing off Tomb Raider. Which I'm really, really, really happy about. Tomb Raider was the first game I ever played properly on the PlayStation. I went through a whole Tomb Raider phase of buying up off all the games. For all the series. And they brought them out on PlayStation and Xbox. So I'm going to work my way through. So you're going to obviously see... you're obviously going to see more games coming out of Tomb Raider when we go through them. So yeah, that's pretty much it. So the what can we do? So at the very end, we completed this. It means this is a full-on game that we've finally completed, and this will be uploaded in the next few days. That's, to be honest, pretty much it I can think of. I'm trying to think. So next update is now we've had this. I've got the I really want to play Broken Sword. That's the next one. I think we're going to try and complete Broken Sword 5. Go through all the others as well. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. I'm just kind of rambling, but I guess you didn't really want to listen to I'm guessing you didn't really want to kind of watch the rest of it. And me just talking and there'll be nothing yet. So yeah, what have we got next? So now that Tomb Raider is complete, I don't know what we're going to do next. So yeah, what else? I don't know really what else to say. So yeah, if you have survived to the end of this video, then that's cool. But I won't hold you up. So if you want to kind of skip this onto the next one, I don't know if there's anything at the end. Always worth having a look at the very end. So this is a lot of gameplay footage. So I'm kind of going, because you never really normally see all this sort of stuff when it comes to the game. Like, you know, who makes it, who the team is. So I'm guessing it's something kind of different. So tell me, guys, if you are still watching, and you've not just gone click off. So what was your favorite part of the game? What did you like about... this completely? I think I quite like the bow and arrow. I think that the bow and arrow is never really used that much, and it's completely different. and it's just something that you, it's an accuracy thing. It takes a while, but as soon as you get it going, you, it's like a, it's, I think, almost as fast as a gun. A little bit slower, but not that much. So yeah. Oh, I like the arrow. So hopefully we can collect some more stuff, but we've got some of the achievements for the game, which is quite good. You know, I think achievements are slightly getting harder and harder, especially like in Grand Theft Auto 5. I think that's literally going to be the next game that we're going to complete. So that might be a complete run through over. I think we're going to play that all in the next few days. Just get them all done, get them all out, so then we can move on to some new stuff. So tell me, what do you want us to play next? I mean, obviously, we've got other people playing these games now, so there's going to be a lot more content coming out. Yeah, what do you want us to play next? Pop it in the comments down below, or even go over to our Facebook profile and we can actually just check it out. So, okay, oh, look at all those people, all happy, smiley. The guy in the middle, he's like, what? I'm not even going to do anything. He's got a hat on. I think three people got hats on in that one. So what games do you want us to play? Pop it down in the comments below, or head over to our Facebook page, which is in the description as well, and then you can check out what we have. I'm really, really happy that we can now play more games. So Tomb Raider has now been striked off, and then we are moving on. We might do some... we might do some multiplayer, because I know that was one of them. One thing I did like about multiplayer is that you had to be kind of Lara Croft at the end, so when you got to that maximum level, you were able to be Lara and run around, rather than everyone just running around as Lara and being really confused. So I played multiplayer, it was quite good, but I generally like just playing through the main games. Next one will be GTA. I think that's the next one we're going to try and finish. But one game that's coming out next month is Final Fantasy Lightning Returns, Final Fantasy 13 Lightning Returns. And as soon as we get that, we are going to be playing that heavily. And you're going to see some cool stuff, so some more gameplay footage. So I'm quite glad that we've just finished this, so it now opens up to being the next one. That's going to be the next one that we play, I think. So we're going to try and get past... Grand Theft Auto 5, that's the one. As soon as we get past Grand Theft Auto 5, we should be good. So yeah, that's what it's going to be. It's going to say random things now. So, Sea Operations London. So, what do you reckon, like, the next Tomb Raider game is going to be about? Obviously, is it going to follow the suit of stuff where you've got, Tomb Raider 2, where you went to, is it China? It was about the dragon. I really enjoyed playing that. I kind of hope they do like a Tomb Raider HD collection, because I would love to play all of them. Although I have them on PlayStation 1, I'd love to play them on Xbox and just add them to my collection. I know I have some of the other Tomb Raider games. Generally, I've really enjoyed playing Tomb Raider. Hopefully you've seen the unboxing and the figures and stuff like that. So now that we can actually sit down properly, look through the stuff and play some of my friends online, I think that's going to be the thing. So yeah, I'm kind of just muttering on now. This is going way into a big long video. So they all are going to be kind of put together for the next one, so you guys can see what it is. You can't skip. It's one thing you can't skip them. Or did I just skip it? Okay, yeah, you can skip it. Oh, awesome. So we don't have to watch the end. Congratulations, you completed the game with an overall completion of 660. You may return to the island for site to continue to auto-complete all the activities. So there we go. We have finished it. So let's have a look quickly at the achievements of what we got. We had 1,000 gamer points. Yay! Okay, so the ones we got is completed Survivors Born, 75 kills with a rifle, 200 kill enemies looted, purchase all skills in one category. So we've got all those ones there. So there we go, guys. We're going to leave it there. Thank you for watching watching us play Tomb Raider. It's been a great blast. And yeah, so that's it, guys. Thanks for watching. If you've liked this video, like, favorite, and subscribe. Share it with all your friends, because it takes a long time to get these out. And anyway, guys, I shall see you guys in a bit.